हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास फोर, हाउ आर यू? टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर ग्रामर क्लास. टुडेज टॉपिक इज प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस. ओके, आई हैड टॉट यू सिंपल प्रेजेंट टेंस इन माय लास्ट क्लास. ओके, रिकॉल इट. टुडेज टॉपिक इज प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूअस टेंस. ओके, listen it carefully. Present continuous tense indicates about the action or tells about the action that is on progress. That is on progress. Okay, means that is continuous. It is not perfect. Means present continuous tense tells us about the action that is not perfect. That is why it is also called present imperfect tense. Okay, imperfect means not perfect. Okay, have you any confusion? No. Its structure is subject plus am is are plus v4. Listen, v4, I am saying v4 plus object. You will eager to know what is V4. V4 means ing form of the verb. Means when ing is added to a verb, we obtain V4. Means V4 is obtained by adding ing to a verb. For example, run, running, go, going, play, playing, dance, dancing, etc. and so on. Okay, take some examples of present continuous tense. He is writing a letter. Here the action of writing is not completed, it is on progress, it is going on. Okay, so is writing is present continuous tense. Okay, you know am is used only with first person singular subject, means with I, and is used with singular subjects of third person. Okay, they are playing. She is doing her work. Dogs are barking. These are examples of present continuous tense. Okay, students, today's class is over. Thank you.